I have brought one more project for you, and that is bank management system. I've already published 7 projects, few for IP and 4 for computer science students. See here, these are the screenshots from the spider. This is the window, and I've taken the screenshots. Just I want to tell you that in the same way, you have to take the screenshots and paste in Word and then get them printed. So let us start with the project, students. See here, the matplotlib.pyplot.splt. I have imported this because I want to add few graphs in my project. Second is pandas spd, that is where you are very well versed. And third is mysql.connector. You have to connect with the backend, that is the MySQL. I'll show you the MySQL also. I have used the bankdb, bank database here, and I've given the command show tables. So there are two tables, account and bank, in that. Then I've described the bank table. That means the structure is being shown. It has account number, name, mobile, email, address, city, country, and balance. Then in account, the structure is account number, debit, credit, and balance. I have selected few rows from the account and bank also. I've inserted only 3 records for sample. You can increase the number of records in your table. Account number, see, 3 records are there, 4040. 4041, 4042, and the balance is also given 54,000, 30,000, and 10,000. Another is select star from bank, that is 4040, 4041, 4042. Neeraj, Meera, and Babita, 3 people account is there. Their address, mobile number, and email address, and country, city, and balance is also given. Okay, like this, you have to make the backend. Now let's come here in the project. See here, this is the main menu. I'll show in the spider window. I've taken all the printouts of the coding here. I'll show you in fast forward mode all the options. Then you have to paste the output also. In the output, see, the 14 menus are here. About the project, show records. Third is deposit, fourth withdrawal, 5 credit, 6th option is debit, 7 is balance, 8 is search account holder by account number. Similarly, you can make the coding for search account holder by name also. You can change according to your requirement. Insert new record of account holder, delete record of account holder, modify account details, line plot of bank, bar plot of account, pie plot of account. So in total, 14 options are here, and the screenshots are here. I have taken the screenshots, all the choices I have taken. I've run all the choices. And I have taken the screenshots of MySQL tables also. Similarly, you have to do the same thing in your project, students. Okay, let's come to spider window. So here, see, import pandas spd, import MySQL as SQL, and matplotlib.pyplot.splt. 3 you have to import. Now I'm going to, you can increase the font size by pressing the control plus like this. So this font size increased here. And you can adjust the window also according to your requirement. Just now I'm showing you the coding, so that's why I've increased the size of this window. So I have to connect it. So connector as SQL, con, that is the object name I've taken, con, C-O-N-N, is equal to SQL.connect. 4 parameters you have to give. Host, that is a local host. User is root. Password, it is the password in my machine. You can give your password for MySQL. Then database is equal to bankdb, I just show you now. Then if con is connected, then print successfully connected. But I'll execute it, it will show you. If it is connected, it will give this message. Then c1 is equal to con.cursor, it is the object name for the cursor. So 14 options are here. So I want to start with the output. So I'm increasing the size of this window and this window also like this. Let us start. First, about the project. In the first time, always it takes time. First is about the project. So enter a choice. I'm entering here 1. You are welcome in bank management system project. It has 10 choices, including 10 choices, and includes 4 plots also. Now let us run again for another second. Show records. I want to see the records. See, display all details of account holder. Account number, name, mobile, city, country, and balance. See here, show record coding part. Display, this is the printing statement. Then pd.read_sql select star from bank. You can change the name of the table also. You can take your account also. Instead of star, you can take any name. Suppose I want to take email, then I'll run again the option 2. Now let's see what happens. It will show us the email account of all the account holders. Now let's come to 3. Third option is deposit. Then 4 is withdrawal. I want to show you the plots first. That is a 14 number. Pie plot, 14 number. 14 number, that is a pie plot. You have to enter the debit, credit, balance in the square bracket. Suppose I want to see the graph of this particular account holder. Account number is 4042. Then debit is 3000 in the square bracket. So I have to type. You can increase the width in square brackets. 3000. Then credit is 2000. Then third one is balance. Balance is 10,000. And close the square brackets. Press the enter key. Now the plot will be shown here. I want to show the plot here. So I click here. See, the plot is here. Debit, credit and balance. And this part is outside all the two parts. From the two parts. Why? Because I have explored it. I'll show you the coding also of this pie plot. This is a pie plot. Read SQL, select star from account. Title is debit, credit and this is the title. Then input enter amount of, I have inserted the amount of debit, credit and balance in square brackets. Then color red, green, blue. See the colors of the plot. Then I have explored it. The first part, the debit part. I have explored, so I have given 0.2. It shows the distance between how much distance you want it to be exploded. Then colors. Then see, colors is equal to color, like I've given here colors. Labels equal to items, like bal, credit and debit, and explode and auto percentage is this. Okay, it is showing the percentage 20%, 66.7%, 13%. So it is clear to you. Now I'm going to run another plot. That is number 313. That is the bar plot. See the bar plot here. I'll show you the coding as well. So reading from, select star from account, comma, con. Then I have taken account number here and see these are tilted. Okay, why? Because I have taken the rotation as 30. X takes font size is equal to 14, rotation is equal to 30. And here I have taken the balance. See, one person is having 60,000, then another 30,000, then there is one person having a 10,000 of balance in the account. So that is also done. Will again run for option number 12. That is the line plot. So see, in this, three account holders were there, Neeraj, Meera and Babita. And Babita had 10,000 and this one 30,000, second one Meera, and this one Neeraj is having 60,000 in the account. So see the coding also, line plot. So DF name and balance. Name is at the label place, name the account of the holder. Okay, it is showing the names, and X label, Y label is balance, and title I've given here, it is showing here on the top. Then color is equal to red of the line color, line width is 5, it is quite thick. Then marker is equal to O. Then mark face color is equal to blue. Okay, is it clear? Now 12 is done. We had run up to 3. Now run number 4 also. To withdraw, you want to withdraw some money. Suppose I want to withdraw, enter amount to withdraw. Suppose I want to withdraw just 2000. Now see, if earlier it was, I'll increase the size, it was 54,000, now it is 52,000. It was choice 4, we'll again run for choice 5. Press enter key. Now see, previously the account was this, and now new statement is like this. Number 5 was credit. Why? Because it has added, like 2000 is added in 10,000, now it has become 12,000. It was 54,000 earlier, credit is added up. I'll show you the coding also for the credit. See here, p.readsql, df, previous statement, then balance is equal to df bal plus df credit. then new statement. Okay, now 5 is also done. Now we will run for 6 number. Number 6. Okay, 6 is done. Now we'll run for number 7. See, account number, name and balance. It is showing the balance of names along with the account number. Number 7, it's a balance. Select account number, comma name, comma bal from bank account. 7 is also done. Similarly, I'll run for 8 number. 8 is search account holder by account number. You have to search. You can change the question also. Like you can search by name also. Select start from bank where account is equal to percent S, percent A. Like this. Okay. Enter account number. Suppose I enter account number 4040. I'll press the enter key. See 4040 Neeraj, mobile number, city, country, balance, everything is shown here. Like this, you can run number 9 also. Now we have to run option number 9. Okay, number 9, that is insert new record of account holder. I'm giving 9 here. Press the enter key. Enter account of account holder. See here, enter account information, enter account number, name, mobile number, email, address, city, country, and balance also. Okay, account number. Suppose I want to give 4045. Okay, name, Miss Sumita. Then mobile number. Then Gmail. Then next is address 234. Karol Bang. Then city, that is Delhi. Suppose I want to give Delhi. Then country name, India. Enter balance. I want to enter 80,000. Okay, press the enter key. Successfully register. I'll show you in the back end also. Select star from bank. See, the last record has been added. 4045 Miss Sumita, number, Gmail, 234 Karol Bag, Delhi, 80,000. Is it clear? Now 9 is also run. We'll run for number 10. And the coding you must have understood. Insert into bank values percentage. There are 6 attributes here, so 6 times percentage here. And execute this command and successfully register. Now number 10 I'm going to run. 10, that is delete record of a account holder. Okay, so here let me see the coding. I have deleted select star from bank. Then from bank where name is equal to Babita. So before deleting, see the name is there, but here the name has been deleted. Babita name is not here anymore. So that is it. Because number 11 we have already run. Modify. Okay, 11 we have to run. Number 11 to modify or to update. Okay, I'll show you the coding also. Update bank, set mobile is equal to, you can give new number, you can change the balance also, or whatever you want to change, where account is equal to 4040. So it has been changed. Fine students. And line plot, bar plot and pie plot we have already done. This part you know very well. In my other projects I've also I've explained. Int input, enter your age, that is option. If option is equal to 1, then about, option is equal to 2, then show records, 3, then deposit, 4, withdrawal, 5 credit, 6 debit, 7 balance, 8 search by number, insert new, delete record, update details, line plot, bar plot, pie plot. So like this you have to make the project. I hope it is very much clear. You are comfortable to make the project now. And I hope you will like my channel, my video, and subscribe also. Okay, to watch my other videos. Happy going with the project, students. All the best.